Ugh, don't rem-
Well, at least she has a-
Look, young master, such a-
Aha! No, wait.
I must say, the-
What's this big bro-
Just some tea I found in a pot nearby. Tastes like dust and ashes, but, you know.
Wait, what-
You do realize that you just poured, as in, literal ashes?
Oh, sh-
What is the mi-
Oh my, oh my-
You, the one with the dire need!
Well, okay.
This is an outrage, my rest! Just kidding. How you doing?
I...
Don't go what on me, son. You're the one who drank my ashes.
I...
That a thing? Do you often wander into other fellas' households, slurping their debtors? Hmm?
This is Kay of House Lauren, heir apparent to this revered establishment.
But...
Oh, that would make me your grandfather. This... Oh, I imagine being dead limits-
Is this-
So, heir apparent-
Look-
Anyway, since I'm already-
Oh, joy.
I don't think there's one-
Bullshit, son. This- Just what the hell happened?
At least he agreed.
Seriously, what have you people done to the ca- This ain't right. This ain't right at all. But you're the heir. You'll be-
Well-
Indeed, noble spirit. As we live, bring,
Look, I'm sorry about the ashes, but we came here looking for a family estate. Not-
But you're-
Sorry, this just won't work out-
But Thomas-
Kay!
Kay.
Here we go! Take this! Oh, for the love of... Let's go!
Your side. Not on my watch.
Here we go! Here we go!
Let us strike! For honor! Push them back! Have at them!
Here we go! Not yet!